Hello, and welcome back to Killing Ants. I apologize if you're not hearing me well. There's a saw in the background. Not the movie. Series Saw. Or there's like some sort of weird, yeah, there's some song going on behind my place, and I don't know how much of it will be heard on recording. So anyways, here we are at an Ichor. No, I don't want to get that just yet. Come on. Get back here. Yeah, so what if it was overkill with the homing missile? He was annoying me. And where are you? Take that. Oh, there's another one? Not anymore. There goes your head. Give me that ammo. Good, you're gone. Where's the last one? There it is. And there we go. Oh, and there appears to be a blue key. Something we'll have to come back for later. Actually, I'm gonna get this ammo. Now I'm going to enter here. For these. Sniper. Yep, exactly what we need. Well, maybe not. I haven't been too good with the sniper just yet. But... let's just see. Come on. Oh, what? How did that hit? Jeez. There we go. No, that's not gonna work. Maybe now. Good. And... actually, no, I'm not gonna destroy the glass just yet. Jeez. What do we have in here? Ah, so that's what it was for. Okay. And I'll just leave it on the pistol. And let's go check what's behind this door. Oh, opening. Some tokens. And in here we have cluster bombs. And I'm gonna try this. I'm not sure if it's gonna work. Okay, there we go. I think that was all of them. So yeah, these are just the little... oh! I hope you people like inverse controls. I actually don't think I have all of them. And it's been an extremely long time since I've done these. But yeah, these are what the Void missions are. Well, actually, I don't remember what they are. Because I had a hard time with them as a kid. Okay, so it's like that. Well, I did finish as quickly as possible. I missed 5 of them. So yeah, that's a small example of the Void mission. Oh. Wrong way. Simply because of this door, of that symbol. Good. That guy's dead. Now, we won't be able to... get the tribals in here. But speaking of, I'll save these two for now. Yeah, this is another area we are going to have to come back to. Simply because of the tribals. But I'll save as many as I can. Oh, and I just realized that the song just returned. And I'm really hoping it doesn't get picked up. Oh! Jeez! Where are they? Jeez. I don't care. Yeah, no one's surviving and try a rocket launcher up close. Yeah, like these. Yeah, right. Yeah, the tribals are just a bit too high for me for now. I can't believe I died again. Any others? No, that's looking like it. Those will be for a bit later. Yeah, we have a piston sort of obstacle here. Can I get this guy? Yeah, sort of. And that's it. And voila. That is the last Gemini pack for her. Just going through my ammo now. And wow. Try rocket. All of that was tri-rocket? Jeez.
Yeah, all of these pistons of sorts are going at different speeds. And there's no other way up. Those! Why is this one giving me so much trouble? There we go.
3, 2, 1. Oh, sure. I make the last one fine, but the others? No. So there are a few more tribals there. Now for something a little annoying. Yeah, you cannot walk on top of these. You always have to jump on them. Okay. And let's get that. And that. Okay, that's good, that's good, that's good. No, I want... green there. And I think that's good. We have another diamond geyser. Haven't seen that one in a long time. If you don't remember, he'll... you pay him, and he'll re-heal you or refill your... Or he'll refill your ammo. And there we go. Dang it! Why did I jump? And now we just redo everything. That was close. Would that do it? No, I don't think that would do it. Maybe now? Yes. Get some more coins. And we have what looks like some really awkward platforming. So we'll I don't know. I'll just say we're definitely going to have to come back here. Mainly because of them. Okay, let's go. And there's nothing here. Except him. And Anyone else? Oh, come on. Jeez, die one, don't you? Got a bit more machine gun and ammo, but that was about it. La-di-da-di-da. Yeah, this game is getting just a wee bit, well, I would say the game is getting just like a wee bit tougher as you go on, but I don't think the difficulty curve is that massive. Where are you? And wow, I'm almost dead again. Whoa! Hello, homing. What was that about? Jeez, I want to die again. Yep. Yeah, it's not that far of a run. It's just over here. No, I really do like the look of this turquoise. So yeah, what killed me were those guys. Nope. I'm just dodging everything. Oh, come on, really? Thank you. And here is the boss door. Well, the room before the boss. Yep. After this, Bella will be done with her part of the mission. Let's go. And yes, this boss fight is just like, this boss fight fights the same way that you do a Junos boss fight just by strafing. Because it automatically puts you in that, in the aiming mode. And we see a bug that's just as nasty. So those two blue guys are giving this one a salute. So it appears that we are fighting. Well, it appears that these bosses are sort of like Mizar's generals, commanders, whatever rank they are, they aren't leader. Well, Mizar level. Okay, starting off, those maggots will explode. Okay, good, that's one of them. Good. I guess just keep on firing. Oh sh. Okay, that's it. Where's the home? Come on, looks like you only have one more. There we go. Good riddance. Although I wanted to say that this boss fight does remind me of a boss fight in Star Fox Adventures Dinosaur Planet. Just I don't know, just the way the fight is similar, even though there's what, an 8-year difference between these two games? There's no way we'll both make it on board. What the? Lupus, it's leaving! No time to argue. Go. I'll cover you. Yeah, that's right. Lupus can hover. And we'll definitely get to see more of that. But yeah, that's it. The ship is right here. And no more. So next time with Vella, she'll arrive at Mizar's place. But next time we are going to be with Lupus, and now we can choose from all three of them. But next time it's going to be a Lupus, and that's going to be it for now. If you subscribe to Sunshine, then you'll have Sunshine all the time. See you soon.